Hey there, it's time for the decimals of pi from 41 to 60. I know you've got the hang of this now, but always remember to create a clear picture in your head of each image and number I describe. The more intensely you do that, the more effectively it will stick in your mind and jump back out when you need it to. Now the 40th decimal was 1, and a nun walked through the pearly gates of heaven and accidentally bumped into the pine. As the nun bumps into the pine tree, fluffy baby chicks fall out of her pockets. Chicks rhymes with 6. The chicks climb down an enormous green vine back to the ground. Vine rhymes with 9. After climbing a long way, the chicks reach the bottom, where the vine is growing from a cup of tea. Tea rhymes with 3. The teacup is very safety conscious and holds up a sign to let the chicks walk past. Sign reminds you of 9. After the chicks have passed, the sign pulls out a magic pencil and draws a long curly line. Line rhymes with 9. The line must be magical too, because it slowly transforms into a drawing of the sea. Sea sounds like 3. Out of the sea rises up some pearly gates and clouds. It's heaven. Heaven rhymes with 7. From between the pearly gates of heaven dances a couple doing the jive. Jive reminds you of 5. One of the dancers gets a little overexcited and pulls out a gun to fire into the air. Gun rhymes with 1. Then a superhero flies down out of the sky and snatches away the gun before anybody gets hurt. Hero prompts you to recall 0. The hero flies away but accidentally flies straight into a beehive. Hive rhymes with 5. Due to the force of the collision, the hive explodes and there's a shower of worms and small fish. They're bait. And bait rhymes with 8. The bait flies through the air and falls into a large brown shoe. Shoe reminds you of 2. Another hero picks up the shoe to carry it away and get rid of the terrible smell. Once again, hero rhymes with 0. To celebrate a job well done, the hero pours a glass of wine over himself. It's probably a strange thing to do, but at least wine reminds you of 9. After the wine, from the glass falls a loaf of leavened bread, hitting the hero on the head. Leaven rhymes with 7. The bread bounces off the hero's head and lands in an open drawer. Drawer rhymes with 4. Out of the drawer appears a sign saying, "Beware of falling bread." Sign reminds you of 9. A boar, a wild pig, grabs the sign in its mouth and starts eating it. Boar sounds like 4. And then a door swings open and crashes into the boar, giving it a surprise. Door rhymes with 4. Okay, that's the decimals of pi from 41 to 60, so it's review time. From the nun's pockets fell some chicks. The chicks climbed down a vine. The vine was growing from a cup of tea. The safety-conscious tea held up a sign. Using a magic pencil, the sign drew a line. The line transformed into a drawing of the sea. From the sea appeared heaven. Out of heaven's gates appeared dancers doing the jive. One of the dancers pulled out a gun. The gun was grabbed away by a hero. The hero accidentally flew into a large hive. From the exploding hive flew some bait. The bait fell into a large shoe. The shoe smelled terrible and was moved by a hero. The hero celebrated by tipping over his head some wine. After the wine followed some bread made with leaven. The leavened bread fell into an empty drawer. The drawer held up a warning sign. The sign was grabbed and eaten by a boar. And the boar was crashed into by a door. That means you've now memorized the first 60 decimals of pi. You are crushing it. Watch the rest of the series and you'll memorize 100 decimals of pi before you know it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.